divide 549 by 9. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 549 here, 9 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 5, here 9. 5 smaller than 9. So we should take two numbers, 54. When do we get 54? In 9 table, 9, 6, 54. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 9 down, so 9. When do we get 9? In 9 table, 9 ones, 9. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.